This message will be heard in over 100 countries.